To add or edit any extra information about a child, you need to go to the Child tab and then Child Summary. Once you're there, to edit any of the information, you can click on the Edit pencil at the top and it will open up all of the boxes for you. You can then amend any of the details that you need to and also add some information in. So if you wanted to add, for instance, allergies or medical information, you can do this by clicking on the word in the yellow bar, and then you can select what it is that you want to enter and save down the bottom. Another way that you can do this is by going to Miscellaneous Details at the top here, making sure that all of the boxes are open, and then you can enter some more information as well for things like illnesses and things like that. For allergies and some of the other information, you can run some reports off. You can do that by going to the Reports tab over on the left. If, for instance, you needed to add an allergy on for a child which doesn't appear in this list, to add it, what you need to do is go to Settings and then Data Lists. You can then choose what you want to add from the list, and once it's selected, you can see what you've already got on the system. To add a new one, you need to click on the green plus sign and enter your allergies in here. Once you have entered that in, you can then click Save. And when you add the allergy for the child, it will then appear on their list. So now it's appeared at the bottom of the list, ready for us to select, and then we can save.